let's take a look at how we can use automatic audio tagging inside of Premiere Pro. So I have a little sequence created, and it has a series of different types of audio. I have a voiceover, I have some sound effects, and I have music. To get started, we want to make sure that we are in the correct workspace. So if you go to Window, Workspace, make sure you're in Audio. That's going to bring up the Essential Sound panel that you see on the far right. Next, using my selection tool, I'm just going to marquee over all of my audio. I can then use the Auto Tag feature to automatically assign audio types to each clip in the sequence. So this one has been labeled as dialogue. Here are some things that I can do with that automatically tagged. I can use the Enhance Speech feature, which uses Adobe's artificial intelligence to improve the audio so it sounds more like a recording in a professional sound booth than just me on a computer. Each type of audio tag has different edits that you can do within the sound panel. So let's just play a little bit of that. I'll solo the track.
Hello, and welcome to our video on pollinator bees. Bees are not only fascinating creatures, but also play a crucial role in our ecosystem.
And so that sounds pretty good. I can raise the decibels if I wanted to, and that wouldn't hurt it either, but also going through and making any other adjustments that I want. Now, this was correctly identified as sound effects. And so that sound, solo that track, it's just some bees buzzing. And we have presets that we can use to work with those as well. And finally, our last track, music, was correctly identified. And here we can do things like use our remix to establish the length of the audio or ducking. So if I want to duck this, I can choose to duck this against dialogue and my special effect. And when we generate keyframes, that's going to create keyframes and create that ducking effect. So hopefully that gives you some quick ways to get started working with your audio. Using those AI features just really speeds up a workflow.